Rapid trauma resolution is a therapy devised by John Connolly, originally developed to work with people who had been sexually abused. Rapid trauma resolution is done in an office setting whereby the therapist sits down with a client and talks about the event that happened in their life that perhaps has become the identity of the client. Through approximately a 40-minute session, the event is cleared from the emotional part of the person's mind, and the person's mind becomes reformulated so that they no longer think of this as their identity. Through a 3 to 10 minute hypnosis session, the patient is trained to think of this event in a different way, not in the horrific way that it may have happened. This allows the patient to then work on other issues that are not clouding what is currently the problem, which is the identity of that event. When John Connolly first began working with rapid trauma resolution, particularly with sex abuse victims, he realized that the large number of addicts and alcoholics that had been sexually abused needed to work on this part of their background. So therefore, what he did was he started going to treatment centers and giving his time to work with these clients in hopes that clearing the mind would lead them to be able to focus on their real issues that caused them to drink or drug. It allowed them then to move forward with their sobriety and work on tools to stay sober moving forward. So if you're interested in rapid trauma therapy, it's simply done by making an appointment. Usually we do one appointment first to discuss your background, how the event affected you, and then in a second appointment, we actually do the hypnosis. By the end of the second appointment, in most cases, the event is cleared from the person's mind as the emotional event. Again, it does not erase your mind, but it will clear the emotion from it.